Corral gets the puck to the red line. Wagner whips it cross ice. Carlos bomb, save, rebound. Wagner scores! Chris Wagner ties it up with 1:49 to go. Puck loose on the end boards. Jake DeBrusk turns away from Logan Couture. Accelerates into the attacking zone. DeBrusk chips it for Krejci to McAvoy. He scores! Charlie McAvoy wins it. Up 3-0. They blow the lead and trail. Tie it on a controversial goal. And the kid who loves to have the game on his stick wins it. An amazing, impossible victory for the Boston Bruins.
Pasternak 2-on-1 with Marchand against DeMello. Marchand curl and drag. Pasternak scores in your face. What a brilliant move by Marchand.
6-on-4 for another 17 seconds. Charlie Coyle to Charlie McAvoy. Around the boards, Marchand, who's been out there the whole time. Marchand back to Grizzlick. McAvoy with a chance. McAvoy back to Grizzlick, to Marchand, to Grizzlick. He scores! Faceoff, the captain gets it out. Achari can't get through Ekblad. Final 10 seconds. Marchand to Bergeron. He scores! Patrice Bergeron! And the Bruins have come back to beat Florida in the final seconds. The streak will go to 18. Krejci carries into the neutral zone, deeks around Falk, Krejci closes, tries to scoop it over the glove side, and McElhenney makes the save. DeBrusk steals from Falk. DeBrusk spins in middle. Krejci scores. The Bruins come from 2-down, fend off Carolina, and strip the whale of its blubber. Burn him.
Riley.
Krejci takes it away. Krejci to Coyle.
Subban can't whack it past McQuaid. Lucic, top of the circle. Horton, the drive, scores!
The Bruins knock out Montreal!
Lucic to Seidenberg. He fires, tip, redirected. Krejci scores! Lucic keeping it alive. Krejci nudges it underneath. Lundqvist taps the puck to Skolman. Krejci bangs Skolman. Rask has vacated the Boston goal. The net empty. In the Bruins' end, Ferris, the drive, save, Lundqvist, juicy rebound, Horton scores! 1:31 to go! Bergeron off the boards for Seidenberg, along the line to Chara. Draws Halpern, now it's Marchand, saucers it to Seidenberg, that goes off of Callahan, off the glass to Marchand. Marchand to Bergeron!
Marchand scores! They did it! Two goals with the goal!
Unless they suffer a colossal collapse,
Toronto goals are
going to eliminate the Boston Bruins. Krejci, the serpentine route through the neutral zone. Lucic charges down the left wing, throws it right in front. Horton scores! 10:42 to go! Chara, the one-timer, save, rebound, Lucic scores! 1:22 to go! David Krejci takes it and turns the corner in a hurry. 15 to go in the season. Rask to the Boston bench. The net is empty once again. Chara in the corner. Lucic battles McLennan. Chara fires it around. Yager waiting on the near side. Backhands it in deep. Horton low for Lucic, who rattles it up with another hit. Horton next to the post. Lucic trying to lug it through the corner. Back to Yager. Over to Bergeron. Down to the circle to Krejci. 53 seconds to go. Bergeron shuts. Goal!
Patrice Bergeron ties it! Hearts and Lions, they come!
Sagan sets up in front. Now Sagan at the post on the cycle. Right off of Reimer. The stick save. Boychuk's drive. Rattles around in front. Marshawn to Bergeron.